Well, all that last race coming around on the lap of Rollinger, you have a nice big run of the horse, and cheers he comes by. You know the drill, grab your hands, stop your feet, flash your red lights, wiggle your windows, make loads and loads of noise. Show him you'll appreciate it. Dad's fine win. This is Treble Nine. Here he comes, everybody. everything's okay, we're going to carry on racing.
Get that sorted, I'll let you know.
Surrey Street Squad up to the start line, please. Frankie from the Surrey Street Squad to the start line. There goes number nine. He's come back and got the front wheel. That's the Russian Zill and its diplomat car. It's quite a bit of a star in its own right. It's got a bomb-proof floor in it, bulletproof sides, and like I said earlier, even the windscreen, the side windows and everything, and take the car apart out. Couldn't be smashed out in a normal way. According to Charles, that is quite a unique one. I don't suppose you've seen one of those before. You won't see another one for a long time. If you want to get on down to the Surrey Street Squad area, the pitch sometimes afternoon, have a closer look. Please feel free. I'm sure the guys will make you very welcome indeed. First, 820. Second, 118. Third, 825. Fourth, 119. Fifth, 471.
Very well, very well, winning that last.